Museumplein, Amsterdam, Netherlands. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Museumplein neighborhood in Amsterdam is home to high-end shopping, as well as housing museums, the biggest park and many restaurants and cafes. This square is bordered by some of the famous museums of Amsterdam. Museumplein, Museum Square, in Amsterdam is a large central square surrounded by many museums. Famous among them are the Rijksmuseum, the Stedelijk Museum of Modern Art and the Van Gogh Museum. Among the museums, there is a concert hall too, the Concertgebouw, famous for royal orchestras. Every Wednesday afternoon during the cultural season, from the beginning of September to the end of June, a free lunch concert is offered in the Concertgebouw at 12:30 p.m. During winters, the pond in front of the Rijksmuseum converts into an artificial ice skating area. This area was once house to the famous I Amsterdam letters, which is removed to avoid mass tourism. How to reach the Museumplein? Light rail, 12:05. Metro, 54. Train, intercity, sprinter. Bus, 142, 170, 197. When to visit, January to December. Timing, open all day. Duration, 3 hours. Entry fee, free. Subscribe and follow TripSpell for travel stories. Visit tripspell.com to plan your next trip.